Hey people, so I'm at this place called Swanky Cafe. This is the first time in 2 months we are out. I'm here with my niece and my son. And this place is very swanky. And take a look at the decor. It's really different. So, you know, Karachi Bakery had opened its this little branch here in Trimalgiri. It's been a while, I think, maybe 6 months or so. So that's what I'm here, courtesy my elder sister. She's, you know, brought us here for... tomorrow's June 1st. If my mom was alive, it would have been my parents' 40th wedding anniversary, you know. Something personal to share on my channel. So these are my little... And we all are adhering to the social distancing. So, but that's what... It's a cute cafe and... I don't know, wearing a mask and coming to a restaurant is the new normal. So, it's quarantine, yeah. It's not normal, it's horrifying. That's what my 7-year-old is saying, and I would agree to it actually. And this is how the restaurant looks. Yeah, so it's a dimly lit, cozy restaurant.
But it's a little dark here.
Yeah, it's a little dark here. That's right. But
whoever
the decor is interesting.
Subscribe if you like the video.
Yes. Nice people. This is the first video outside after a gap of 2 months. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.